nature can be great.
But it could also be like this.
And that's why these three animals have adopted what you can only call
superpowers.
So you're in your spaceship and you want to go for a walk, but you forget your spacesuit. Well, your saliva would instantly boil, your feces would be sucked from your butt, and then you would die. Not so for the tardigrade. This little guy is the only animal in the world that can survive deep space. Back on Earth, it can survive boiling water, and if there is no water, it can hibernate for up to 10 years. At number two, the sea turtle may look innocent, but behind those doughy eyes lies the greatest lover on planet Earth. His superpower is stamina. When a sea turtle finds a mate, he will latch onto her and have sex sometimes for several days straight. This is all made possible by a penis that can be half the length of his body. Finally, at number three, think you may be pregnant? Well, maybe you should ask a killer whale. Like a submarine sonar, an orca's echolocation can build an intensely detailed image of its surroundings, even in pitch darkness. But it goes a step further by seeing inside what it's examining, including structures such as bones and organs, and even unborn babies. Bet you thought you were pretty smart with that big brain of yours. Well, that's nothing compared to these super-powered animals.